Yo guys, what's going on? So currently it's some massive place that has pretty good architecture. I'm not sure where it is. You can say built years ago, but I'm not sure what it is. Got absolutely no clue. Seems pretty boring to me, honestly. Update on the Yeezys, because I'm gonna talk about that. We are gonna get it. We're gonna try and get it off the Adidas AU website. But if we can't get it off the Adidas AU, then we're gonna try and get it off the Spanish one. If we can't get off that, we're gonna try and get off the UK one. I think I might be camping, so I'll try and camp the shop. Apparently they're really general, like they're generally kinda chew, but they won't be. They'll sell for thousands, because that's what they always do. They always sell for thousands. And even the clothes sell for thousands. The clothes are bad, like homeless person clothes. I'm probably gonna keep them, not gonna lie. Yeah, today, just chill day. Being tourists, because that's what we are, I guess. Yeah. We'll be dancing through the darkness as long as we'll hold on to each other. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. We'll be
we're at Football Mania, some shop in Spain, Barcelona. It's crazy, they've got this pitch out the back, as you can see. Hey Ben! Look how cool it is. It's like outdoors, covered. They have everything here. They have like those limited edition tiempos, the Ronaldinho ones. They have everything. It's so good. I think I'm gonna see a Central Coast Mariners jersey there for sure. But you know, the goal is to get a Mariners jersey. We're currently in, where are we, Barcelona, going on a cable cart, gonna go up the mountain. If you saw yesterday, then we, like I saw all those carts, that castle and the theme park mountain, that's where we're going. Yeah, we're gonna see heaps of them in like London and stuff, and like England. But you know, apparently this one is bigger and sick. Yeah, and updating the Yeezys, because you need to hear this. I'm going to get them, trying to go and get them in the shops. Gonna go to all the raffles, like the full local raffles and stuff. Yeah, but basically just a chill day, we got training tonight. Might go to the shops. I don't know. Olympic Stadium, that's in Spain, as you can see. There's music playing, but I don't think we'll be allowed in. Well, yeah, so it's from 92, Barcelona, 1992, as we found out, just above us. Oh, we can see inside. I'm gonna show you guys. for the Yeezys. There weren't many people there, they were like 15 or so. So we're going for a good chance. We put in size 12 because I'm an 11 and a size 12. But you know, if I win a pair, then I'm going to tell you guys early because I don't keep up to date with these vlogs. I'm going to tell you guys how we get it. I'm